Good morning, guys. It's Tuesday 5. I woke up now. And today I'm at college 9 till 2. Yeah, then I'll be going home for a bit and then go back to recording my friends. I'm coming back about 8. So today's going to be another short vlog, as you know. So today, back with the calendars. So done. Yeah, I haven't made my bet yet, but well, obviously. Then five is right here. Oh, another milk one. I'm not gonna do that one. Jeez, cereal one got a bit too much. Huh? Milk one. And a dental phone, which I really should face you the other way. Yeah, I'm getting too old for this. Says the 19-year-old on could put you there. That one. Yeah, that got me. The day number 5's right there. Let your heart pounds and testings don't spin out. I just stepped there, but yeah. Isn't that cool? To be honest, comparing the two together, they're one and one thing. So, that's my advent calendars. So, I haven't got dressed yet, because I need to just quickly get this off my nails. Hi guys, so I'm finishing the vlog up here because I kind of forgot to end it last night, so yeah. All I did was after the bits that you saw, got off, got dressed, ate my breakfast, got ready for college, sorted the calendars out, went to college. Fortunately I couldn't go to the town centre, I had to stay in the college shop for 4 hours. Was alright I guess. And then I went to my friends and then came home really tired. I signed up to have my pizza and obviously went to sleep. And yeah, that's it for this vlog. I'm having to upload the inspirational vlog is video today because I need to finish that up because I accidentally deleted it. And yeah, thank you for watching this video. Sorry this is a short one again. I did warn you these weekdays ones were short, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like this video if you did like it. Comment anything you do like. Anything at all. Hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for you to be notified whenever the next upload and next video. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow with another book.